Admit it. When you were younger, you always felt a little bit dirty looking between your legs. But it's time we stopped feeling that way about our vaginal area. I'm not saying that we need to name it, like men name their bikes. I just mean that it's time we got a good look at it, figure out where it is, and just how many holes you have. So get a mirror and get ready to explore down there. And before I show you what this is, go and subscribe down there. First, let's clear some basics. Here's the biggest scam since the Tinder swindler. What most of us call our vagina is actually our vulva. Your vulva is the part of your genitals on the outside of your body. It basically contains your fun genital family, your labia, your clitoris, your urethral opening, and your vaginal opening. Don't get overwhelmed, we'll get to these later. First, the labia. These are the lips of your vulva, and they come in two pairs. Your outer labia is fleshy and covered in pubic hair, the kind that gets stuck on your pad every time you have your period. It's pretty easy to spot. To see your inner labia, you'll have to part your vulva a little. Both of them protect what's in between them, your vaginal opening and your urethral opening. You might feel like the labia that you've seen in the media is a little different from yours. You might feel like your inner labia peeks out too much, your outer labia dangles a little bit, but labia comes in all different shapes, sizes, and types. And if you ask me, I think they're all pretty cute. Then there's your clit, your pleasure center. The clit is a sensitive, pea-sized nub that's located right on top of your vulva, where your labia meets. But the clit is more than just a pretty face. There's more to her on the inside. Literally. It's a structure that extends to 5 inches long inside your body. To know more about the clit, its structure, and why I'm calling it the pleasure center, check out our video on how to find your clit. Right below this is your urethral hole. This is where you pee from. Very tiny. Does its thing, will cause you indescribable pain when you have a UTI, but otherwise 10 on 10 hole. No notes. Next comes your vaginal opening. This is where period blood, discharge, and babies come out of. A bunch of things can also go inside your vagina, like penises, fingers, sex toys, menstrual cups, and even tampons. Inside this opening is your vagina, and beyond that is your cervix and your uterus. Next comes your anus. This is the opening of your rectum, where you poop from. Sex toys, fingers, penises, all of them can go in here too. But anal sex needs a lot more preparation, protection, and lube. So before you do it, read up about it a little. Finally, there's your mons pubis. This is a fleshy part that's right above your vulva. It's covered in pubic hair, and it cushions your pubic bone from those ill-fitting jeans that you bought 3 years ago. So now that you know all the names, spend some time with your vulva and get to know your upside down. It's your body. It shouldn't be a stranger thing to you. So what were you most confused about when it came to your genitals? Tell us in the comments below and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Vitamins 3.